Mark Wright enjoyed a boozy night out in London with his extra co-host Mario Lopez last night. The 30-year-old is currently back in the UK for a short trip after recently relocating to the US for his new job. Mark Wright and Mario Lopez enjoyed a very boozy night out. Mark was back in London for one night out, joined by his new best mate and work buddy. The former TOWIE star hit the town, showing Mario how an S-lad likes to party. But rather than going to his usual haunt, the evening started at five-star London Hotel Claridge's before heading to a bar. There things got a little raucous as the pair were presented with tequila shots. Filming the evening, Mario joked, "Look at these tiny tequila shots that Wrighty has. They're like tiny baby shots. What is going on?" "Clearly a little lively," Mark replied, "but are you gonna do one if they're baby?" Do two. Mark and Mario looked like they were having ball. The pair were joined by a woman and a tray of tequila shots. At another point in the evening, Mark was seen pouring tequila down Mario's throat as they continued to party away. Mark clearly had a great time, as he later tweeted, "Been away from London for a bit. Spent the day and night here today and realized, wow, what a city this is, United Kingdom." His wife Michelle Keegan was noticeably absent from the evening's activities. It's thought she is currently still away filming scenes for the next series of her BBC show Our Girl. The guys couldn't wait to get stuck in. Mark was seen pouring tequila down Mario's throat. While Mark has seen his family since his move, he's yet to be reunited with his wife thanks to their conflicting work schedules. He previously opened up about how hard it was, telling The Sun online, "I've had the same group of friends since I was a kid. I miss them lots. I miss my family. My wife's away working. We can't get to each other right now because she's working solidly every day like I am too." Mark also gave some to their mate in, "Without my friends, without my family, without my wife, it's always going to be a bit lonely, but I'm not complaining just yet. I'm enjoying the job. Going to bed early, waking up early, doing the best I can, and then in a couple of months I'll be reunited with my wife and I'll be feeling a lot better by then." Johnny Depp turns up drunk to London premiere of new film. Katie Price reduces fans to tears with video of son Harvey playing keyboard. Molly King finally opens up about romance rumors with Strictly partner AJ. You'll never guess who this buffed up star is with his top off. IMA Celebrity 2017 lineup rumors are in swing. Here's the info. Strictly's Gemma Atkinson, joined by ex Ryan Giggs at dance rehearsals, got a story emailed to gshowbiz@thesun.co.uk. A call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.